pretty drawing. What is it?
Do I have something to jot down some quick notes?
Here it is! Finally, the third floor!
This place is awesome! You can feel the loot oozing from the walls, trinkets and thick carpets everywhere!
It's less ugly than the rest of this place!
Let's plunder everything!
Don't forget your slippers or you'll dirty the place up while you're looting!
Careful! These are the living quarters of a powerful warlock. They must be filled with magic items.
Magic is for wimps.
Let's try to stay focused on our task!
Akela Miam Yam!
Okay, there's a riddle on this wall. Should we try to solve it or keep going?
Why not? Let's do it!
I can be longer than a dozen men, but it takes only one to lift me. And yet, 20 men could not point me toward the sky. Who am I?
We're almost done. We just have to split Zangdar's head open to rack up the...
pull on the latch.
Slowly pull on the latch.
Heavens, a vile trap.
Slowly pull on the latch.
What's the thief doing?
Oh, shit on a stick. More books.
Okay, this is Zangdar's library.
A room rife with precious knowledge and costly furniture.
Music,
a place to fit my standing. Even if I shan't go so low as to read the books of such an abject
wizard. I have been working on this invulnerability globe for weeks and keep hitting the same wall.
His problems are our solutions.
When I try to cast a spell, the protection collapses and I have to recast the protection globe. So I cannot fight and be protected at the same time.
In other words, he's protected as long as he doesn't do anything to protect himself.
Exactly.
Good. Anything else?
Some more personal stuff. I hate music. Musicians should be punished by snapping their spines in half. Oh, that's weird.
Snapping someone's spine? That's so mean. This man has no heart.
Better no heart than no brains.
Are you done? He then writes, I hate music so much, I can't focus in the slightest when some fool plays the flute.
Good to know.
So if we play music, he can't finish his incantations. Get some instruments!
Magic requires intense concentration.
But the only thing left is to carve out his tripes with an axe.
A glass of avocado, yum yum.
Says he likes tripe with tomato sauce.
Shield up!
I'm here. Just saying. People tend to forget me.
be they scum.
I'm burning! Help! Nobody's listening, as usual.
Hey there, I'm the ranger from Lubei.
Ay, laka el charuk.
Hey, watch the robe.
But not painless.
Oh, I love it when everything goes according to plan.
If it stinks, it's my boots.
The poor get poorer. Potion did look weird.
I've got some nuts
for
this.
What a mess. What's in there?
Do I have something to jot down some quick notes?
I feel like we're going in circles.
Okay, this is Zangdar's laboratory.
Euclid protect us from these impious inquiries that corrupt body and mind.
So, let's update the map.
Crumb hates riddles, except the riddle of steel.
some rather strange creatures live in this prison.
Probably the guinea pigs used for Zangdar's sinister experiments.
So what now? Do we keep going, or I'll take out our knitting?
That'd be a good idea to keep us warm this winter.
What do you mean, a bad feeling about this? Ah! The lever opens all the cells!
This adventure's one long list of f***s.
That's exactly what adventures are, right?
To make you dance.
Shield up!
Go, go!
Beware, they're venomous!
Shall rule!
Don't stand in my way!
Ah!
In your dreams! Take this, chicken shit!
Healer.
Arcana time!
Moves.
Oh, f*** it.
You're gonna fight without kneecaps, are you?
And boom! Like my hood, huh?
Move it, you're in my way.
Annales Fladar! Arcana time!
Oh.
hate spiders.
Boom! Dodge that one.
My turn.
My leadership is leading us to victory!
Spiders are slippery creatures.
Ow! Tough it out! Eat!
Potions class and that awful teacher with the greasy hair. Don't mix the potions or boom.
Oh, cool. The same as Krah.
How can people put their hands in my pockets? Pretty! I'll take it, thank you.
lot of Zoglaf.
You again?
Freeze, you little half-pint.
What do you want? I've been very busy since our master's returned. I have to polish his tubes and wax his leather.
Having your tubes polished and your leather waxed? I can't really put my finger on it. But that sounds somehow risque. Speaking of, shouldn't you be naked?
A steward's life is full of dangers, so I've got clothes hidden all over the dungeon. So what do you want anyway?
We don't need you, greenish buffoon. We already know everything.
Ha-ha! We're gonna interrogate you, but we don't care if you're talking none.
But this is nonsense.
Not. Torturing goblins always makes sense.
I'm only a half-goblin.
We could ask him which half is the goblin, top or bottom.
Morality reproves this violent scene.
So are we done?
That felt great.
Now let's deal with Zangdar. Ravax got what he deserved.
No, have mercy!
Shit!
Well, it tastes bad. Reminds me of my granny's soup.
I'd rather have a nice gallon of ale.
I was thirsty.
What do you want, peasant? This potion was not brewed at Milfido's, that's for sure.
Okay, there's a riddle on this wall. Should we try to solve it or keep going?
Why not? Let's do it!
I'm very light, but no warrior can wear me. Yet, I can lift even the heaviest dragon. Who am I? It's probably the air. Dragons can glide on it.
Thanks for the insight, dumbass.
You should always note your escape routes on a map.
It says, Zangdar's private apartment. Get the hell out or be ground into Morshleg feed. Huh.
We could go in now. We found out enough to be able to f*** up that shitty warlock.
Come on. Time has come for us to face Zangdar and seize the statuette of Gladimicha.
Actually, it's Gladelfura.
The prospect of this absurd quest actually being fulfilled is rather compelling. Oh, to be back at my castle and its nice, comfy couches.
All of us would like that. Ugh, I'm so over your social class contempt.
Come on, thief, do your thing. Open the door.
I shall.
Good afternoon, good product buddy.
He says he has a bad feeling about this again.